Okay, now I'm going to talk you a little bit about the flipped class that can save us. And so the flipped classroom is kind of different to what we are accustomed to, because all the work is assigned since the beginning of the semester and you decide when to work. You can slack off all the semester and do nothing until the last day and still get the highest marks possible if you can do everything correctly. But the purpose of the free classroom is that you use your time as you wish. In the class you can do whatever you want, or you can waste the time by playing cards, or you could be doing programs and asking questions to a teacher that is there for you. And that's the fun part and the hardest part of the free classroom, because it's cool that you can manage your own time, but at the same time you are not used to it. And you tend to just do nothing all the time. So that is an important thing to be responsible at when you are a student in a flipped class, that you should be using your time correctly and not wasting it, because then it can get until the end of the semester and you realize like you don't know nothing or you haven't done anything and you can do it in that time. Like, you need to really be organized. But personally, I really like it. It's a model class that, well, is new to me. Well, it is new to me. I really like it, and I will like more classes to be like it.